Hello, my name is Johan Odin Rasmussen. I would like to tell you some information about this very interesting spot downtown Copenhagen. You see, it's a lot of people. It's people walking. It's a walking street. And we see the fountain here, very interesting fountain with interesting history from its 100 years. But 40 years ago, the hippies were meeting here and they were sitting playing guitar and they were jumping in the water in the fountain, actually. And just over here behind us, we have this Europe with the iconic name of Europe 89. It's also some other cafes, and people are going out here, and it's a lot of tourists, and it's a very important place in Copenhagen. You can have a cykeltaxi over here, and it's just marvelous. Slava Boga.